The Lamont Public Utility District employee accused of misusing funds is set to appear in court today. The DA's office has filed felony charges involving grand theft of public funds against 47-year-old Tracie White from the Lamont Public Utility.